Hi guys, welcome back to Bams Game Channel. Before watching this video, don't forget to subscribe, turn on the bell, like, comment, and share. Happy watching, enjoy!
Got anything you need to offload?
Anything I can help you with?
Okay, sure.
Cora, we're back.
This used to be a decent place. Now...
You'll be talking to the underside of my boot if you keep trying to strike up a conversation.
Better watch it.
Wait a minute. Wonderful. Well, I've spent weeks... Yeah, well, you're... I don't have time. I'm about to meet with a cont... If you're ready... Follow me.
You wouldn't last a minute in the Red Mile. Of course, I probably
Excuse
wouldn't
me,
either.
Donovan.
Is that Donovan Reese? Damn. Guy's a legend. He's run the mile more than anyone alive.
Take a seat.
So you're working with Autumn, huh? Who are you? Is that so?
The deputy here is interested in meeting Marco to talk about... Since part of that money...
So you're invest... seems like...
I guess the difference is her...
Except now he's looking... That's exactly what this... Look, the good news is...
But you're not gonna tell us yet,
I want the same thing... But like I said, one of the few people...
May divine. We've suspected for... If she's in business...
My thinking exact. I can tell you right now... She wants run, of course.
Yeah, well, I'm...
You've been a ranger. Runners attract a lot of attention. You, on the other hand...
You don't have to do this. We'll find... All right. It's your call.
Planned this out real good, didn't you, Jim?
Don't forget the part where the... Seems to me like we're...
If it's really as simple, we'll wait here for you.
Really going to take on the mile, huh?
I'm up for a little adventure.
That's really simple out there on the Red Mile. Don't die.
Ah, a new face. I wonder,
This is the face of a brave.
My name is May, and I'm the proprietor.
Never heard of it.
Brave contestant.
That is true. What is your business?
It's quite a...
I have no particular... Fortunately for you, it's been too long. Are you prepared? Good. Once you've begun... That's what...
I wish I shared your optimism.
Now that we're clear...
Junkies, I guess.
Waste not, need not. Time to dance. That there is a steady, relentless, soul-crushing hum of industry. Yay. Valuable stuff like this, for some reason, never gets old.
Thank you.
Guns are overrated. Gonna get your blood pumping, huh? Oh, this is happening. Don't let anything go to waste.
Try to keep things civil.
Congratulate. In fact,
thanks to you.
Indeed you have. As promised, please take a moment.
We'd rather go back to the days when this place was raided and plundered on a regular basis.
You made it.
Sure.
You're back. Are you? Really? Anyway,
why? Afraid you...
I wouldn't expect you to... I'm glad. Also, I... You're right. Once you're on your... Come home safe.
You always were the soft one.
Oh, go to hell.
Here's some free advice. Next time you get drunk, try picking a fight with someone who isn't carrying a firearm. I can only hope my subordinates back for so long.
Okay, I love it.
Look at that.
Time for me to keep my promise. You can find Marco. I'd advise you not to keep him. Good. Travel safely, Runner. Should you ever...
Yours better be clean next time I go in there.
I'll get to it, Dad. I promise.
This time I get it. You're doing it too. I understand.
Marco's done well for himself. One might say too well. I mean, I would say that at least.
Music is gonna
Why don't we have a room like this? Just full of knock your socks off trophies. You know, really floss our assets.
Welcome. May's message didn't exactly make it clear why. If you're looking for work. You did well to... Though I given the nature, to be honest. Steve.
This deputy, my...
And who might you be?
The name's Sam Coe.
A name well known across the Free... It's an honor to...
Yeah, well, that name...
Your deputy, assuming we all... You're on my... I'm a businessman. I won't tell you. However... I have a better idea. The Council of God, do you read? If being in the first...
You're still a human, right? Say goodnight.
less baddie. Times. You can stand to drop a few pounds, and I don't mean a diet.
But your time's coming up!
I must confess. You want me to carry something for you?
Hope no one recognizes me here.
I'm up for a little adventure.
If you're looking for something in particular.
Outlaws? You seem alright. You ask me? I'm sure I got one.
What? That bank robbery sounded intense. Could have gone down so much worse. If you're looking for a sidearm, I recommend Laredo's Firearm Factory.
All sorts in Aquila City.
You an independent hauler?
This is what I've got.
Helga says I spent too much time at my terminal. He's probably right.
Hey there, deputy. Good, good. If you ask me, you're like an ostrich. So. Oh, come. You go stalk your prey.
While you've been in the field, we've unfortunately. Yeah, well,
how's your investigator?
That's assuming he. Otherwise, you'll be no.
Come on, Emma. You know.
That's exactly my point. When it comes to.
Let's move on. I asked you. We'll start. She was great. Nia says you were. That shows me. I can understand. He can be.
Excuse me. Let's continue. We've got a he said you and you were right to do so. Helping people is our.
You got results. Price was a.
Ranger McMillan. She said you sounds like yours.
So what happened with. I doubt he gave you. I suppose under. Damn. What about my. I guess I'd want the...
Excuse me, Marshall?
Not now, Alex.
I know, but this isn't... I've done it. Now, I don't know exactly where the first...
The factory.
Under the terms of the...
But they didn't just... The facility was... It could be a...
Has already finished the pre-flight check.
This is United Colonies space. No. Maintain current course while we scan for contraband. Scan complete. You're cleared to land at New Atlantis. Please, enjoy your visit to Jemis.